It was autumn, and round me the leaves were descending, and naught but the drumming bird tapped on the tree, while thousands their freedom and rights were defending. The din of their arms sounded dismal to me, for Sandy, my love, was engaged in the action. Without him I value this world not a fraction. His death would have ended my life in distraction, as mournful I strayed on the banks of Champlain. Then turning to rest from the cannon's loud thunder, my elbow I leaned on a rock near the shore. The sound nearly parted my heart strings asunder. I thought I should see my dear Sandy no more, but soon an express of my sorrow suspended my thanks to the Father of mercies ascended. My Sandy was safe and my country defended by freedom's brave sons on the banks of Champlain. And roar ceased, but the drums were still beating. As far to the northward our foes were retreating, my friends and my neighbors each other were greeting. Victorious on the banks of Champlain, New York, the Green Mountains, Macomb and MacDonald. The farmer, the soldier, the sailor, the gunner, united each party has pledged their honor to conquer or die on the banks of Champlain.